Lovelorn suitors line up one by one and stare longingly at what could be their future brides. Five sleeping beauties are lying here, on display at Ukraine's National Art Museum, each for 3 days, for an interactive art exhibition with a great big catch.
Everybody, any viewer, will have to sign the contract, which says, if, this is very important, like nobody has to, but if I kiss the beauty and she opens her eyes while being kissed, I marry her.
Wednesday, men lined up at a table to sign the marriage contract before puckering up for a potentially life-changing smooch. Organisers provided breath mints, but it would take more than that to win over this sleeping beauty's heart.
It seems to me that if it's my boyfriend, I will feel it on an intuitive level. If I don't feel it, I won't open my eyes.
At least one suitor got cold feet standing there, deciding to walk away rather than making a risky kiss.
I wanted to feel her with my heart, but I just didn't feel it.
Another man who readied himself in a fine blue blazer seemed a bit let down by unrequited love. Perhaps all these sleeping beauties want to do is sleep. Fionnuala Sweeney, CNN.